He gave his life for you.
I'm looking for a
woman! Christ loved you and gave it to you. Are you married?
Huh? Are you married? Why should I marry one woman and
you'll be faithful to your wife, sir?
Exactly.
Christ
why
loved
I
you
make a wrong decision?
And died on the cross of
Jesus.
Are you married?
There's power in the blood of Jesus.
Are you married?
There's power in the blood of Jesus.
Are you married? Are you gay?
In Christ, you need the Lord. Repent of your sin.
Are you married?
Repent of your sin. Repent. Repent of the lies.
Do you like
repent of the sleep and around. Repent.
He's confused. He didn't decide yet.
Repent of anger. Repent of
confusion. That's why he don't get led.
Repent of it. Turn away and turn to Jesus. Have faith in Jesus. Have faith in him and believe in him.
Look to you.
Be saved. Today. Be born again. Have you ever looked at a woman in lust?
I did. Yes.
Repent, sir. No. And come to Jesus.
Have you ever looked at
I have, but I've repented and believed.
I don't think so.
I gave up on lust.
He gave himself for you. Repent of your sex.
You gave up on lust.
Repent. So no swearing. No swearing on the position today. No swearing on the trams today. No swearing today. You've got to repent and believe and trust in him and have faith in him. And look to him, my friend. I would rather go to heaven with no pants than to go to hell with pants.
Put up your pants.
I'd rather go to heaven with no pants than go to hell with pants.
Christ died. I'm African. I like what I'm going to hell.
He gave himself for you.
I don't want to go with you in heaven.
I don't want to go to hell with you.
Yes, sir.
Are you Muslim?
No, sir.
Nice. It's all right.
God bless you. Are you Muslim?
Yeah.
God bless you.
What would you have done?
He never died. His life for you. There's power in the blood of Jesus. You need the power of the blood. The power of Christ. There's power.
You going to have happiness.
Oh, Lord.
You're going to have happiness.
The power. The blood can save you. No sex tonight.
No hate.
You talk to your mother with kindness. You talk to your dada with kindness. No anger at your mother. No anger at your dad.
What about the mother? What about the mother?
You respect her.
Oh, your mother as well.
And you turn to the Lord who can save you. Flee from sin.
He cannot save him.
Flee from hate and go to the Lamb of God. Go to Jesus. Go to the Lord and get saved and born again.
Muhammad!
A Buddha is dead!
Only Tony Blair!
Tony Blair! But Jesus died and he rose again!
Hallelujah!
He rose again! And he conquered death!
Hallelujah!
And you don't need Muhammad, you need Jesus!
You need your tablet!
You're Muslims, you don't need Muhammad, you need Jesus!
No, highest praise! Highest praise to him! Who died and shed his blood! Hallelujah!
Muhammad! A Buddha is dead, but Jesus died.
Put up your trousers.
Praise God for every man, woman, and child here today.
He comments about my
very rude.
We love you all. We love you all. That's why we're here to warn you guys. We love you all.
Jesus is my Lord.
No, I believe my woman.
Then go to hell with pants on.
No.
We love you, mate. You love me. You love me. Do you love me?
I believe in myself, bro.
Exactly, man. That's the biggest thing.
In Christ, you need the Lord. Do you
believe in
Jesus? You need to trust him.
She's married!
He is nice! He's very good
to him and look to him and pray to him and believe in him!
You are making him in hell in all the
world! He's a beard
and a bitch!
Fantastic! No sex before marriage! No swearing tonight! No swearing tonight! You naughty boy! No swearing! Jesus loved you! Gave his life for you! Repent!
Is that a sex in heaven?
There's a story! I'll tell you a story! Be quiet!
Once upon a time!
This girl became a prostitute!
Give him a chance.
She became a prostitute.
That's good, man.
Her mom
was sick.
Her mum went to find her.
So
she couldn't find her.
You?
She
How
left pictures all over. She left pictures all over Puerto Rico for the daughter. She came home.
So if you get penny,
daughter,
you spend your money on
a daughter. Listen, a daughter came downstairs with a client in a hotel. She goes into the toilet and she sees a picture of her mum. She picks the picture up and he says this: I don't care what you have done, come home.
Where's your husband?
Listen, I don't care what you have done, come home.
Again.
God says that to you today. No, I don't care what you have done, come home.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
That's the truth, that's the truth.
Come home.
We're saved by the blood of Jesus.
Put your atheism
We're saved
away
by the blood
and
of Jesus.
And come to the Jesus who can save you.
Praise, praise him who died for us. Praise him who shed his blood for every single one of you guys here. Everybody here.
You are
good, man. Everybody.
You
love sex, man. Loves you.
You
will be happy.
He died on a cross for you. Hallelujah.
You were made for special things.
Go have sex, man, but I don't fuck your hand, man.
Gave his life for you. So don't cheapen yourself and sleep with a guy who only wants you for a piece of meat. You're more than a piece of meat. You are a daughter.
Preacher,
and Jesus
in the Bible,
you.
In the Bible,
respect your Bible. The Bible is a wonderful book.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
The Bible is a mighty book.
We love it.
It's a mighty book. It's a mighty book. It's a glorious book.
Why?
The Bible is a mighty book.
Why go to the prophet to marry the prostitutes?
Let me ask you something.
Is there?
Do you know Hebrew?
Go read, read, read.
Do you know Hebrew?
I know. Read your book.
Give me a Hebrew word.
Do you know Hebrew?
No Hebrew.
Can I give you a Hebrew word?
Jesus Christ loved you.
Go
to no Greek.
Go to the prophet to marry the prostitutes.
No,
that's fantastic.
No Hebrew, no Greek.
You took
Christ loves you. And gave his life for you. You have a life, sir.
He loves prostitutes.
Have you ever looked to
He loves prostitutes.
You must
He loves everybody. Every man. He loves prostitutes.
You need to repent and believe in Jesus. You need to trust me.
Google and find out.
Why marry the whore?
Find out.
Every day, man.
You need to repent. Well, stop lying.
Why should marry the whore?
God tells me.
God tells me. He
talks
about us to repent and believe in him.
He loves all men. He loves you.
You need to trust in him and believe in him.
Everybody holding camera.
I can prove to you Christianity is true. Let me explain to you.
When you marry the whore.
Let me explain to you why
Christianity is true.
You need to repent anyway. You need to, you've been
listen,
told
listen,
many
listen.
Times you need to repent.
Let me explain
many, many
have
times.
Have you ever have a girlfriend?
Why Christianity
play back the video you when you get to heaven.
Jesus died
why
you
marry the whore.
When you get have a girlfriend. Show me something in the Quran. The Quran says in Francis. The
Quran doesn't see marry the prostitute.
The Quran says this.
Sir, no. He died on that cross. That's why he's the king of
kings. Why should I marry the whore?
And he rose again. So whatever argument you bring against me, sir, my savior died and rose again.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
You are destroyed, sir.
King of kings and the Lord.
Jesus,
you need to repent.
Why should I?
You've already admitted adultery. You've already admitted.
I don't want to
go to hell. You're in hell, man. You're self-righteous. You're self-righteous.
No, sir. You have made my day.
I'm not gay.
You made my day.
I am married.
Jesus only came for the unrighteous, not the self-righteous.
I'm trying to show kindness.
He's gay.
I'm trying to show you love. Not gangster apologetic.
No.
What it is. He's Al Capone apologetic.
Why would I go to Soho?
Al Capone apologetic. Al Capone apologetic. You just
Soho
Al Capone apologetic. You know my apologetics?
Jesus was a prophet.
It's called love, sir.
The Bible is
Hallelujah. That's it. Love is about love, man. We love you guys over here.
Love my enemies, sir.
No, he doesn't.
Do you want to come for the coffee?
We love you, man. We love you.
Do you want to come for the coffee?
Yes, I will.
Oh, God bless you.
Are you we'll bringing a woman with you?
We'll we love coffee. You, man. We love you.
No, Al Capone. We'll
pray for you.
Woman, man. Big care in
love them all.
That's good. That's good.
We love,
love
them. Jesus died. He gave his life for you. He repented.
That's very good. Very good.
Now, let me ask you something. Have you ever cursed the name of God?
Yeah.
You need to repent.
All the time.
Yeah. Let me ask you something.
You need to repent.
Do you have an idol in your life? Do you worship your trainers, your mobile phone?
Yeah, I worship my mobile
you worship
phone.
You
well, worship
this is
yourself.
Your book.
You need to repent.
Listen, bring my pain on me.
I worship my phone.
Movie.
You need to repent.
Why do you want to kill me.
You need to repent.
You need to go find a girlfriend.
See, you want to kill me.
Repent.
No, the Bible is
a girlfriend, man. See, we all know what's your problem now.
Are you a gangster?
Mr. Smith. Mr. Smith.
You need to go gym for a while and run in a while.
The Bible says you need a girlfriend.
Keep on loving him, Jack. Keep on loving him.
He died.
Are you a gangster?
Don't cling to sex.
Go bring the book.
Don't cling to lies.
Go bring a carton of beer. I'll pay for your girlfriend now in the bar.
No liar. She led to the kingdom.
It's in the book.
No liar.
The
working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, power. A wonder working power in the blood of the Lamb.
And you need to come over to us.
Hallelujah.
The Bible says
Because when he died, I lied, and he died on the cross, and I repented of it.
You lying now?
Oh,
you lying now when you say God is dying on the cross?
Everyone lies.
I realize it's a lie. I don't need Jesus.
Who's Jesus to you? He's the Son of God.
God doesn't need son, bro.
Let me prove to you Christianity is true.
Exactly. He died 2,000 years ago. Before even you were born. He didn't take your permission.
Isaiah 53, sir.
Someone tells you someone died for you 2,000 years ago and you believe it.
I try to be the best person.
Before you were born.